Hey guys, welcome back to Mari's Music. In the first episode of what we're calling Martin versus Martin, it's probably only applies to today because I'm not sure how often we're going to both be playing Martin guitars. But we're excited to do this. We've always told you here at Mari's Music we play the products we sell, and now we're finally going to play them instead of talking about them and showing you them and selling them. And I have a very good friend on standby here from Martin Guitar. Would you please welcome Clayton Ayers? Clayton, how you doing today?
I'm doing great. Thanks, Mari, for having me. This is going to be fun.
I think so, too. Let me see if I can get you on screen there. All right. Do you have anything special lined up for your first song? Because you're going first.
Yeah, I plan to play New Slang by... Oh, shoot.
Oh, The Shins.
The Shins, yeah.
Awesome.
Mind blank.
I'll let you take it away. Ladies and gentlemen, Clayton.
All right.
Clayton.
Thanks, Mori. What do you got?
I got Zevon. by request. I got a request earlier in the week. Dobson from Washington State. Warren Zevon. I'm looking at the comments here. What are you getting me into already here, Clayton?
My mother-in-law said Soul Sister. I don't know it, so that's going to be up to you.
Soul Sister. I thought we agreed everything that we don't know you have to do.
Yeah.
I don't have to do because I'm hosting the show. But no, thank you guys for watching. We hope you're enjoying this so far. Please let us know that you can hear us all right. I think we have everything sort of evened out, but if one of us is too quiet, let us know. We can make an adjustment. We got a lot of clapping. We got Dana got four clapping hands. Carol has three clapping hands and a heart. I don't know enough about casinos. I don't know which one of those is worth more.
The Ayers family is showing up strong.
All right. I don't see any rooks yet, so I'm a little bit...
Oh, looks like we're winning on the air side then.
Slightly embarrassed. I'll throw it back to Clayton and see what he has in store for you, and I will look on Google for Soul Sister Cherie Grant. Take it away.
All right, this one, this one's going to go out to my Aunt Sue. She's battling cancer and going into hospice soon, so she's... This one goes out for her, and we love her. And here we go. It's called In My Life by the Beatles. There are places I'll remember all my life, but some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain, though these places have their moments. With lovers and friends, I still can recall. Some are dead and some are living. In my life, I loved you more. I know I'll often stop and think about them.
Some clapping. How does that
there's
happen?
Sound effects here in Ecamm. It's like five or six kids clapping at a birthday party. I think you have
to pay extra
a month to have, like, you know, eight or nine kids, but it's the only one I have queued up. But I thought you deserved at least five people clapping.
That's a nice touch. I like that.
Well, thank you. It's
boost
a pretty
my
high
confidence a little bit
system here. I saw somebody, Cherie was asking for Soul Sister, and she trashed that for Heart of Gold, so I'll try that one. I'll probably just leave this harmonica on the whole time. And if I got my iPad right, this is the scene with just Clayton. This is the scene with just Neil Young, economy version. Hands up, Aaron Short.
Very nice, Maury.
Thank you. You're pushing me to be a better player here on TV.
I got one my sister requested, so I asked him to request songs that I know, and it's working, so that's a good thing. This one's called Little Worlds by Mandolin Orange. This one's coming for you, Dana. Here we go. Bad you couldn't hear my sister on that one. She's got some great harmonies for it.
Oh yeah,
I'm sure she was singing back home.
Actually, I think she typed that she was, and it's too bad. We the technology's not quite caught up to this yet, where we can't both play at the same time. We're just going to be delayed. Aaron when I tried this about a month ago, and it sort of works, but if I play a chord and Clayton will play the same chord at the same time, it would be all out of time. So maybe if we play some, you know, Rolling Stones or something, Grateful Dead, that's supposed to be sloppily out of time, it might go right through YouTube the perfect way. But yeah, we got to get Dana on camera next time somehow.
Yeah, Aaron tuned in. What's up, everybody? How you guys doing?
You guys enjoying this so far as much as we are? I guess we should tell them if we're enjoying it too, because maybe we're not enjoying this, and we should hope those guys enjoy this a lot more. But
is awesome.
You know, I was gonna joke with Clayton and say, and now a word from our sponsor. But I'm our sponsor. I'm Mari from Mari's Music, and part of the reason we're doing this is to get you guys to remember that Mari's Music is out there. So we're not selling this. We're not asking for money. But if you know somebody who likes this kind of thing, please share it on your Facebook, on social media. We'd like to do this more than just this first time, especially for how much time it took the two of us to get this working, where we got all the technology dialed in. It took us a little while to get this started. So I want to say thank you very much to Clayton. You put a lot of time into this with the different software on the computer and all that stuff.
Yeah, the struggle was real on my end. I was looking up every single type of tutorial video I could find. You'd think it would be plug and play with these like digital camera, but I ran into all sorts of problems.
It really
we figured
be,
it out.
Yeah, you're on the struggle bus for about a week, but it came out good. And I'm pretty excited. We're almost at the 6:30 mark. I don't have any requests that I don't want to do, because I don't have any requests. So I'm gonna pick the next song, and during this song, Clayton's gonna keep a close eye on the chat. Please let us know if you want to hear something. If I don't like it, I'll ask Clayton to do it. And if I do like it, I'll do two in a row. All right, here's some Jackson Browne. You guys stay tuned. We got more than a half hour left. So. Let's see what we got here.
So kind. I wanna know who you are, but I'm running behind.
I want some sound effects to add.
I'll tell you what, you can pick from the next one. I'll hit it for you. You can choose applause, bicycle horn, glockenspiel, party noisemaker, or triangle.
Triangle, I guess. I haven't heard that one yet, right. I guess.
At the end of your next song, if your song deserves triangle, I'll push triangle.
What kind of guitar are you playing, Maury?
I'm playing a Martin guitar. This is a Martin OM28V from 1998. Actually, we should have talked about this up the front. This is a 1998 Sitka top, East Indian rosewood back and sides. And what do you have there?
I got the OMC 16E.
Right on.
And it's got cherry sides and back, spruce top.
Oh, that's right. I don't know why I thought that was mahogany. That is cherry.
If you are interested in learning about some Martin guitars, Maury does some great virtual tours. Check out his YouTube channel. He'll play all these different types, and you can compare the sounds and get some knowledge on it. Because you can't really walk into a store and play any guitar you want, especially with COVID going on right now. So that's pretty
cool. Thanks very much for the plug, Clay. I appreciate you saying that. He's right. We at least once a week we go live for an hour, and we try to bring on new arrivals. But if something's been here a while and you want to see it, we certainly do take requests, and I appreciate you saying as much. Speaking of requests, this page is filling up with airs and airs and airs of requests. It looks like somebody asked more than once about Tennessee whiskey. Dana, I do have some originals. I can play an original next time it's my turn. I think you're going to hear something from Clayton and a triangle first, and then I'll do an original for you.
All right, I'll do my original because I had a couple requests for that one.
Cool.
Smelting time.
Looks like this program could be called Harmonica versus Harmonica.
What kind of harmonicas are you running?
Lee Oscar, but they're just they're not that good. They're pretty
old. Can't be Honer versus Honer then.
Actually, in the comment section, if you could think of a better title for this program, please let us know because we need one.
All right, this one's called Smelting Time. Sounds of waves and broken sticks. Waiters on and the lanterns lit. Nets in hand and the bucket sit. It's smelting time. And my dad and I, we walk up the inlet at Owasco Lake. Slow and steady, try not to shake when you see them shine. In that lantern light, well, you gotta scoop quick to catch them fish. Pull up the net to see if I miss. Got to this time. Smelled in the net, smelled in the bucket, smelled in the pan, and hey, if you're lucky, smell catch a trout off the shore next day, falling asleep on the maple shade. Hey, 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 hey. It's smelting time, and my dad and I, we walk up the inlet at Owasco Lake, slow and steady, trying not to shake. See them shine in that lantern light. Well, you gotta scoop quick to catch them fish. Pull up the net to see if I miss. Got four this time. Yeah. What's up, Matt Fowler? Hey, Laura. How's everybody doing? Louise. Josh, what's going on, Josh? Joan, I knew some Jack Johnson, but I don't know it anymore. I don't know it well enough to play it. Sorry, Joan.
I wonder if all the roaches thought this was on YouTube. Sun's gone down. Yeah, and it won't be long. I will take you far away from here. Another time.
I've ever heard that was an original, Maury.
That was a pair of originals from myself and Clayton. Thank you very much for asking.
That was beautiful.
Thank you. That's my
I don't
hit.
Think I've ever heard that one before.
That's on my greatest hit album if you'd like to buy it. Thank you for saying that. Thank you. Says I miss playing out. Wow, that's you that said that. Yeah, do you have any real playing out gigs coming up, Clayton?
No, I don't. I've been enjoying the practice time, even though I haven't really been practicing, but
it's cool to have the time though, right?
Yeah, it's like I have a hard time learning new songs when you get so busy with stuff, so I'm not minding the a little extra time to work on some new stuff.
Nice. What do you have coming up here?
I'm going to do with Bob Dylan, It Ain't Me, Babe.
Ah.
No one requested it, but I'm just going to play it anyway.
I requested it.
Go away from my window. Leave at your own chosen speed. I'm not the one you want, babe. I'm not the one.
lightly from the ledge, babe. Go lightly on the ground. I'm not the one you want, babe. I will only let you down. Now you say you're looking for someone who will promise never to part. Someone to close his eyes for you. Someone to close his heart. A lover for your life and nothing more. But it ain't me, babe. No, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe. Melt back in the night. Everything inside is made of stone. There's nothing in here moving. And anyway, I'm not alone. But you say you're looking for someone who will promise never to part. Someone who will die for you and more. But it ain't me, babe. No, 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 it ain't me, babe. It ain't me you're looking for, babe.
Very good tune, man. Well done, too.
Thank you.
Here's a Jayhawks tune for my friends at Ecamm, Ecamm fam. Clayton, you might laugh. I have an iPad laying here that has these prompts. I could push on a button, and this goes to this camera, this goes to that camera, and they're all wrong. So I have one called Guest Big, which should be, you know, the opposite of this. And if I push it, well... All right, so equal is when you're bigger, and G big is where I'm bigger. So if somebody could remind me about that.
I'm glad you're in control of that.
I wouldn't use the word in control.
I've had it with technology.
It's only the beginning, and we can't pretend to discover its meaning. Talk for hours at a time, then it came to my senses. You're more than a friend, you're my perfect lover. I'll never be all you want me to be. Alright, so I'm gonna make you love me. I'm gonna dry your tears. We're gonna stay together for a million years. Mm-hmm. glory I'll never be. Oh, you want to, but that's all right. 'Cause I'm gonna make you love me. I'm gonna dry your tears. We're gonna stay together for a million years. When you were a little girl, your great big world came tumbling down. So sad. Baby, here I am. I'm your sea of devotion. I'll never be all you want me to, but that's alright. 'Cause I'm gonna make you love me. I'm gonna dry your tears. We're gonna stay together for a minute. I'm gonna dry your tears. We're gonna stay together for a million years.
Thank you. That's one of my favorite songs. I didn't want to forget to do it.
Were you switching the view for the video while you're playing?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
That's
He's
why
just showing off now.
That's why when during one of my most perfect spots, it just showed a big picture of you. So if I hit this one, it should just be you. Yep, that's not me. That's me. All right, so I'm guest. You're M big. This is G big. And this is equals. It's easy to remember, right?
So Josh Fensel's in. He's listening, watching.
Cool.
Tony T, I guess this is a request from Tony T, play Tennessee Whiskey. I guess I got to do it. There's been about three different requests for it. Yes.
They should take that away from me. I'm sorry.
All right, Tennessee Whiskey. What's up, Tony? How are you?
Used to spend my nights out in a ballroom. Liquor was the only love I've known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottle. Yeah, you're whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And honey, I stay strong on your love all the time.
We play a little flute.
You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. You're as sweet as strawberry wine. You're as warm.
Tennessee whiskey. Tennessee whiskey.
You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. Tennessee whiskey. Tennessee whiskey.
Thank you.
Thanks, Josh. What's up, Kristen Hazard? Brenda Brown, how are you? This is Maury Rutsch.
I think I see what's going on. I think Clayton has a bunch of dummy accounts on Facebook. He's typing the requests from different places, and then he's playing his own song. So
I came prepared.
I'm pretty impressed. I thought you weren't that techie, but you even have different avatars and everything. What's up, Marion?
In upstairs room in Blackpool, by the side of a northern sea. The army and my father and her mother was having me. May that your madness was killing my country. Saw that your sadness was over me. And after the school was over, the other side, I found a different country, but I never lost my pride. May that your madness was killing my country. Saw that your sadness was over me. Is finally filed. I hope the men discover what's driving the children wild. May that your madness is killing my country. Solitary sadness is over.
Hey, Clayton, do you know who does that song?
No.
I'll give you three guesses.
Oh, God. Can we cut to the chase?
Mm-hmm. Graham Nash.
Don't make a fool of me.
That's all right. There isn't a lot of time left in the program. That would have taken me 5 minutes. But. Looks like we have a pretty good crowd. We got my sisters here now. Love that song, Maury. I have to wonder if that's my nephew using her account or if that's really her. Josh, Carol, Josh, Dana. What hardware are we using for switching? This is Ecamm software, Ecamm Live, and it lets us make scenes. So there's one scene called this. There's another scene with just me, another scene with just Clayton. And there's an iPad app where you can, you know, you can basically tell each square which what something does in an order with keystrokes. And at the last moment, I got too clever and added one scene, and that threw these things out of sequence. So it's an iPad running Ecamm, but not correctly. So before you get too impressed, it has some potential, but it's a little bit tricky to sing and then just reach out. I think I know what that does. See what happens? Now we're back to the beginning. Look how impressed Clayton is. Get your fingers off this iPad. All right, it's your turn again. I'll shut up.
Basically, Maury does all this stuff, and he's got great video quality, great sound quality, and I'm always trying to figure out what he's doing, how he's doing it, so I can copy it.
Now you know better.
Yeah, it's a rabbit hole. Mm-hmm. It's deep.
I'm stuck in it.
All right, this one, Neil Young. Oh, I'm going to put my little foot tambourine on. I don't know how good it sounds over this microphone and stuff, but.
Oh, it sounds good here.
Adds a little bit to this song, I think.
Thank you. That's one of my favorite tunes. Clay, you do that so well. I was actually thinking about doing that one earlier and forgot. And I have my A harmonica here on the table, and I almost reached for it a couple of times.
Boom, beat you to it. We said this is going to be Neil Young versus Neil Young, or Martin versus Martin, or... my dad gave me the Harvest album on vinyl, and that's my favorite song from that album. It's a great album altogether, but that's my favorite one.
That's hard to really put that one down. I have a lot of good memories from that one myself. I want to say thank you, everybody, for watching. Hey, what's up, Reese Ord?
Yeah, thanks, guys.
Louise, I didn't get to look at as much of the chat as I wanted to. It kind of flew past me. I think I caught Clayton making some fake accounts and making his own chats a few times, and he probably saw more than I did. But I won't speak for him, but I had a lot of fun doing this, and I'll ask him on camera, put him on the spot, if he'd like to do this again sometime and let me know yes or no. So what do you think?
No, definitely not. This is a waste of time. No, I'd love to. This is awesome. It's cool everyone joined, and so many people were watching and joining in with the conversation, giving us some requests.
Yeah, I feel the same way. Now that we have some of the kinks worked out, if I promised to get my iPad screen sort of labeled, imagine if I had that labeled and three hands, I could be doing some really cool on-the-fly switching. But maybe for next time, Clayton will get the same app, and we'll share switching duties. But I do want to say on camera, thank you very much, everybody, for watching. Thank you, Clay. We're going to talk about this behind the scenes and try to put another one together again. If there's something else you want to hear next time, or some way you think we could improve the program, if Clayton's like me, we probably enjoy the pre-production as much as we do playing. And if we could bring this back to you maybe sometime next week, it'll be a little bit more polished, not completely professional, and we certainly aren't going to put a lot of time into rehearsing. But if Clayton's having fun, I'm having fun. And I just want to say thanks for everybody. Please consider telling your friends about Maury's Music if you do want to see some Martin guitar videos. And for Clayton Ayers, I am Maury Rich from Maury's Music signing off. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you next time.
See you guys. Thanks.